your real name?
Malcolm. Malcolm X.
Is that your legal name?
As far as I'm concerned, it's my legal name.
Have you been to court to establish the
charge? I didn't have to go to court to be called Murphy or Jones or Smith.
You took a very moderate position of wanting independence without having any hatred for the whites. Do I understand that correctly?
Hatred is not involved in it whatsoever.
Growl.